The Rockford girls looking to bounce back and earn a win against West Ottawa after their first loss on Friday. The Panthers swing the ball around, gets in the hands of Avery Van Dellen. She nails the triple. On the other end, the Rams get the ball to Jordan Mater. She drives into the paint, kisses it off the glass to righty Lego. Rams up 4 in the first. Later in the quarter, Anna Wypich gets the steal, takes it all the way down the other end. Rockford goes on to win 61-42.